am back. I'm filming a bunch of videos today, so I don't have to film for a while because I'm busier than shit. So yeah. Hey guys, what's up? It's Liz, and today I'm finally recording a video. It's been at least 2 or 3 weeks since I've recorded a video, so it's been 2 weeks since I've posted a video, so I'm so sorry. But today I'll be giving you guys a little update on my collection, on my vinyl collection, on my CD collection. You're just gonna get an update on what I have recently purchased / inherited from my parents. So let's just get into it. The first one that I got, we'll start with vinyl, because I feel like, why the hell not? So the first vinyl record that I picked up is the Main American Candy. It's pink. It's actually really cool. I can show it to you guys. They recently put these back online, and I was like, I need this album in my life on vinyl. So it is like a bubblegum pink. How awesome is that? Like, how pretty is that? That's so cool. So yeah, I picked that up. I don't know if any of you guys follow me on Snapchat, but if you did, I did record an unboxing little video on there. So if you don't follow me on Snapchat, you should. But like, what are you doing? I'm pretty entertaining. All you see is Remy. So that's basically it. The next one that I inherited from my parents, the Dirty Dancing soundtrack. So yeah, there's that. My mom just set it in my room one day, and so that happened. So thanks, Mom. Next, I went to the Parachute concert last Monday? I went to the Parachute concert a week ago, and I actually picked up their new album, Wide Awake, on vinyl. This is in my record player right now, and I have been listening to this nonstop. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. It's such a good album, so if you haven't listened to it yet, you should go check it out. The next one I inherited is kind of like a trio. So I really like Journey. My mom kind of gave me their greatest hits. Frontiers, yeah, and then Captured. So yeah, I have all three of those. Thanks, Chris. You're the best. Yeah, we were testing it on my record player to see if they still work, and they still do, so it's all great. Next, I have REO Speedwagon, High Infidelity. Yeah, High Infidelity. I absolutely love REO Speedwagon. I think my favorite one is probably Take It on the Run, because my dad showed that to me. We listened to that song for probably an hour, just like on repeat, when we were driving to a swim meet in Lincoln, which is like 45 minutes away. But yeah, love me some REO Speedwagon. Next is my mom's favorite. I think she forgot that she left this in here. She really likes Bon Jovi. So I have their New Jersey album. Bad Medicine's on here, and I absolutely freaking love that song. It's so great. Yeah, I love me some Bon Jovi. Their newer stuff, not so much, but their older stuff, yes. All the way. So now let's get into my CDs. I turned my air off in my room, and it's really hot. I'm like sweating. I'm working up a sweat. It's not great. When I went to the Parachute concert, I also picked it up on CD, because I have no control. Then I have the 1975's new album. What the fuck is this called? I Like It When You Sleep, For You Are So Beautiful, Yet So Unaware of It. What a mouthful. But yeah, I picked that up, and I have been listening to this nonstop. Honestly, I've made a copy and I put it in my car. So that's, so you know, I actually really do like this album. That's how you know when I put a copy in my car. Next, I have Blossom's debut album. I've talked about them on my channel quite a few times. Remy, if you eat that, you will be kicked out of this room in like 2.5 seconds. You're gonna lay down? You're gonna lay down. She's so cute. Do you ever just look at your dog, if you have one, or like a cat, or like a hamster, or whatever, you just look at them, and you just ask, why are you so cute? Me and my siblings do that daily. Probably way too much to Remy. She's so precious. I love her. So Blossom's debut album is great. If you have not listened to them, go check them out. I'll leave links to all these things down below. Next, I got Bring Me the Horizons, That's the Spirit. I have been recommended this album by multiple people on multiple different occasions. And, you know, I listened to it on Spotify, I enjoyed it. And then it happened to appear in front of me at Target, and I just thought to myself, I need this. So I bought it. Next, I'm actually seeing these guys on Tuesday, which is probably the day I'm putting this video up. I am seeing The Somerset, and this is their new album, Stories for Monday. I am honestly so excited for this concert. I will be doing a concert diaries for it, so get excited. I have been waiting to see a full set of theirs since I saw them at Warped Tour. I might cry. My friends might cry, so this will be a very interesting vlog / concert diaries. Okay, I'm trying to put this. Okay, there we go. I haven't really listened to this a lot, which I should because I'm seeing them on Tuesday, but from what I've heard, I do enjoy it. I'll probably make a copy and put it in my car for the weekend, so yeah. Next, I have You versus Yesterday's Remember This EP. Hannah, or Infinity on Hannah, I call her Hannah because we're on a first name basis. God, I'm so dumb. She actually talked about these guys before on her channel. I listened to it, fell in love, and honestly, again, I have no control, so I bought their EP. And I have been loving it. I love the artwork. It's so simple. Yeah, I don't know, it's just, I just love it. It's beautiful. Great job. And next, I have not listened to this yet. I got this for free in an order from Merch Now. I think when I ordered Jewel Vera, their vinyl, their EP on vinyl, just came in the thing for free. I got Handguns Life Lessons album. Have not listened to it yet. It's not even open, but I will be opening it soon whenever I remember. But yeah. So I have that. And that's all I've collected this past few months, which is not a lot. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and comment down below. Tell me your thoughts on the video and what you would like to see next. What albums have you guys been loving lately? Let me know down below, and some new artists, because I want to listen to some new music. Like, it just needs to happen. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. I put videos out 1 to 3 times a week. And you can follow me on any of my social media sites at Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, or Snapchat at ZBethThean. It's the same way spelled on every single account. I hope you guys have a great day today, and I'll see you next time. Bye.